Here's a song about two of Virginia's most famous, internationally famous lovers. Oh, my wife's name is Lorena, and you really should have seen her. She's beautiful, is what I always said. My name is John Wayne Bobbin. I work hard at my job. It was my right to have a little fun in bed. Well, she wasn't in the mood then, and I must have gotten rude then, and I guess I got a little out of line. I was finished, I was sleeping, when Lorena came and creeping, and she took something important that was mine. Yes, my angry little wifey took her little kitchen knifey. She did a little homemade surgery. She took the knife I bought her, she made me a little shorter, and she took off with the very best of me. She jumped into her Toyota, she took off with my promoter, and she knew how much I missed her when she'd gone. Then Lorena told a copy where she'd flung my little floppy, and a very kindly doctor sewed it on. I got back my little buddy, it's my little understudy, it's going to work according to reports. But it cowers and it cringes and it's tender around the hinges, so I guess I better keep it in my shorts.
Thank you. Thank you very much.